Bay Area's DoorDash to pay $2.5 million after being accused of stealing drivers' tips.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.